In the Discovery Gallery, we have a new exhibition by Cortes Island artist Lisa Gibbons and Comox artist Donna Naven. The exhibition is called Dreaming the Earth, and both artists are inspired by living things and by the earth around us. Lisa is a multimedia artist, and there's two-dimensional work on the wall, and Donna has beautiful sculptures that call to mind sort of Neolithic goddesses, things like that. It's very fascinating, and it remains at the gallery until October 31st.